As the FTSE 250 breaks more record highs today, the FTSE 100 opened just 60 points from its highs seen back in 2000. But amongst some of the small caps we're watching, Vatukoula Gold Mines made the brightest start to trading on AIM this week as it revealed a Chinese oilfield services group is to take almost 20% of the company. SCD Energy, a subsidiary of DRK, has subscribed for 30 million shares at 15 pence each, raising £4.5 million and giving it a 19% stake in the Fuji-based gold miner. The DFS at Aureus Mining's New Liberty asset has outlined an economically robust gold project based on a flat gold price of $1,400 an ounce. Aureus added that the DFS has extensively de-risked the project from design, operational and environment perspectives, showing that ambitious growth companies can acquire finance on decent terms for good projects. So Iofina has announced it's wrapped up its $15 million convertible bond issue. The cash will be used to accelerate the rollout of its revolutionary iosorb plants that extract iodine from the brine taken from onshore oil and gas wells in the States. Iofina will pay 6.5% annually on the debt issued to Stena Investments, which can be converted into shares at £2.06 each or repaid in full in 2 years. Also watching North Sea development company Xcite Energy this morning, it'll strengthen its already solid financial position with the sale of technical well data from the company's Bentley field for £10 million. Once the binding agreement with the unnamed buyer is completed, the cash will be added to £20.4 million the group had on the balance sheet as at the end of March. Moving on, and Aminex shares fell heavily out of the gate this morning. It's one of the stocks on the way down, as the oil explorer said. The hunt for a farm-out partner in Tanzania continues, with the highly prospective Ruvuma Basin up for grabs. The company has a 75% stake in the production sharing agreement there, with Solar Oil holding the remaining 25%. The two are trying to sell their interests in the highly prospective basin, which is located near the massive offshore gas field development projects in East Africa. Satisfactory bids were not received before the closing date in March, but Aminex insists detailed discussions have taken place since this time. And that's a look at some of the stocks on the move on this Monday.